some like old Cage the Elephant this morning. Anybody? The answer's in the pouring rain. I wanna find peace of mind. Looking for the answer. Pull a card this morning. How are you feeling? No.
There.
It's over there.
There.
Yeah? Alright. That bedhead is exceptional. There. You wanna help me pull a card? Okay. Just one.
What?
Just one. That one? Are you gonna do it? It's the Willy Wagtail. Interesting, we haven't pulled this one yet. That's a silly one. Willy Wagtail. What a beautiful, bright colored card. Cool bird. Me and my sister were noticing the birds on the poles, on the lines yesterday when we were driving. Just like, we thought it was so cute that they're all sitting right next to each other, and some of them were like snuggled up next to each other, and we wondered if they like actually, not those ones yet, they like scooched to get closer to each other. And then the crows came and they each like wanted their own, like onto a mic. No, please stop. Nope, that's not for you. They each climbed, like wanted their own branch on the tree. It was really funny. Thank you for your help. All right, 33 Willy Wagtail. I wonder what this little dude's story is. Like, is this gonna be like a good story? Do you think this is gonna be a positive thing? I hope so. All right, so this card, where did it go? Represents communication, messages, and gossip. That's cool. You can look at that story. I was wondering if it had something to do with like communication and messages. A lot of the times, like birds do. Okay, so Jitta Jitta the Willy Wagtail was treated with respect, especially in Victoria. The people didn't trust him because he was a troublemaker. They sometimes called him the bird of death. If he was seen, he was chased away. It was believed that killing him would bring very bad luck, or perhaps even death. If he appeared at an important meeting, all talk would cease because it was believed that he would eavesdrop and spread tales. Because of this reputation as a gossip monger, he was not permitted to listen to any conversations. In the Northern Territory, it was believed that Willie Wagtail brought the spirits of unborn children to their mothers, so he was seen as a symbol of forthcoming pregnancy. Generally, he was welcomed unless, of course, a child was unwanted because food was short or there was a drought. The people also believed that if he was angered, he might bring destructive storms such as frilled neck lizard could do if he was angered by human actions. Some aboriginal people of certain tribes, particularly those in southern Australia and the regions around Victoria and the Murray River, as well as in northern Australia, believe this bird is a special messenger for the Great Spirit. Whenever he made an appearance, it was thought he could be bringing an important message, especially if he looked one in the eye, made a noise as if talking, or flew in front of one's path. This message would come shortly afterwards in the form of a dream, an unannounced visitor, or an omen in the bush. These omens came in many forms, such as creature belongings to someone's totem behaving oddly, or a certain formation in nature, smoke, patterns in clouds, or leaves falling upon the ground, making a specific shape which had a symbolic meaning. Jitta Jilla the Willy Wagtail is an important bird in the Aboriginal dreaming. In some dreamings, he brings the first fire for the people to cook their food. In other dreamings, he releases fire from other people who refuse to share. The Willy Wagtail's courage is well known and admired. Messenger, I don't know. I feel like we're about to get a message. Listen up. Listen up and around you and like be perceptive. The imagery is really short for this one. So, Jitta Jitta is the card of communication. The Willy Wagtail is a cheeky, cocky character much loved by today's Australians. If anyone comes too close to his nesting spot, he makes a clicking sound and flies close to the intruder, trying to lure the danger away. His courageous tactics enable him to raise his chicks successfully. Oh. That is so cute. This bird is a badass. What a cool creature. Sorry, I had to turn the book off. To visit us today. It makes me really happy. Really Wagtail. Being courageous, communicating the messages. Okay. I'm listening. I love how that said that we can like receive those messages. In any way too, the smoke, the way that leaves fall on the trees. It's just like reading the world around us. Just like as it's saying that, like for some reason this incense smoke just wants to get into my face. And it doesn't make sense because there's legit a fan behind me pushing the other way and I'm literally speaking air out and the smoke is going in. Unless I'm like inhaling really deeply or something. All right, let's get some clarification. I'm just like a little more information. It's my pillow. We've had a lot of pentacles lately, and that is like new for me. I love it. Our beautiful queen of pentacles. She's holding a rabbit. Beautiful fruit oranges. She's got her money, cool crown, flowers around her. She's straight up chilling. This goddess is like content, taken care of, happy, feeling good. There is some like good vibes right here. Let me kind of just hold still. Thank you. Pentacles, thank you for being in my life. I'm gonna read about it now. And pentacles, all about those earthy signs too, that grounding. Surrounded by fruit and flowers, the dark-haired queen holds a rabbit, familiar symbol of fertility. This bird was about delivering messages of pregnancy too. I think it's the new moon too. We are like planting seeds. There is this cycle, but we are birthing things into whatever reality we are. Okay, that's crazy. Lots of abundance here. Sensual and earthy, she enjoys abundance in many areas of her life. A lover of luxury, she is quick to share her wealth. Cool. These cards are very similar, and it's cool how much like orange is on these cards as well. This like whole background is orange. She's like oranges and orange flowers, so I don't know, maybe there's something about like this like sacred energy. I'm like wearing like yellow and red, like orangey. Anyway, what I get from this is take extra care in listening to the universe today and everything. And also, I think good news is happening, and whatever seeds you're planting right now to be plucked at the full moon, it's like there's like extra universal fertilizer to help that grow. So, thanks for tuning in. I hope you have a beautiful day. Make life magic today, and I will be pulling more cards later. I do personal like card readings too. I, like, you can like just reach out or go on my Etsy. As long as I'm on my Etsy. I like I do them through Instagram too. But okay. Peace out.